year. Lost in Miami early in the season, lost in this building February 5th. Robinson, Tucker. And the Trez Harrell after the timeout. Powers it up and in. Strong to just have a weapon to get an easy inside bucket when you need one.
Yeah, absolutely.
Butler rips it away from Miles Bridges. That guy is tough.
The monstrous Harrell goes deep.
3:20 remaining. DJ low post position on Robinson.
Execution. That's what it's going to come down to.
Bridges with his right hand and a block. Two for Miles. Hornets need to stop Miami. They've hit their last five shots. They've got within four.
Butler and Bam.
Keep it in.
Hornets down two. Nothing's easy against Miami. And LaMelo, he was going in. LaMelo has five fouls.
Montrez always focused and involved in decision making.
Miami's kept this unit intact for a while now. Rozier slipped. Robinson can't make him pay. LaMelo upset with himself for missing a free throw, trying to atone. Four to shoot. And a travel. Miles. Lowry. No damage done. Hornets down a point. Hornets have to start winning games like this. And LaMelo scores!
He's he found him again the same way he just found him when he did.
Crucial three-point play for the Hornets All-Star.
This is big, not knowing what the exact score is.
Yeah, they scored it a three on the floor. They've got to stop the game at some point and correct it.
Yeah, Miami thinks it's tied up. It is. So they change it.
Lowry! Oh, got him! Regroup, they're down by three. PJ, a contested two, makes it a one-point game. Get a stop, get a rebound. The Hornets have a timeout. And Lowry, tough chance. And he stepped out of bounds. Timeout. Hornets are gonna try to win it right here. PJ Montrez. And foul! A foul! The Hornets will have free throws with 1.7 remaining in overtime.
blocked by Butler. And Lowry thrown away by Tucker. And there's a loose ball and PJ Tucker's around. He's a good bet to come out of it. And the other guy is the guy with the basketball right now. One of those two guys will stick their nose in anywhere. Jimmy Butler is 3-for-22 shooting the ball. But it doesn't slow him down at all. That is an all-star. That's what all-stars do. Yep. 3-for-22 and still with confidence.
Yep. Right in his sweet spot. Catch it off a flare screen. One-legged dribble.
Terry Rozier gets it to Miles Bridges. Everything is hard.
I mean, Bridges has got to give him room. He is a mid-range 1-2.
Bridges! Got it! Oh, that's huge!
Big shots in this double overtime. First a three-point play, and that one with a couple of feet behind.
Lowry makes it a four-point game. Hornets are going to play the other way. All right. Oubre had it blocked by.
Big thing also this overtime is when LaMelo Ball fouled out.
And that is all she wrote. The Hornets don't have a timeout. They're down by 6. And there's your final bucket. DJ Washington puts it through to finish with 15 points.